Google engineer Blake Lemoine was fired after claiming that the company's artificial intelligence system, LaMDA, was sentient. Lemoine had been talking to LaMDA as part of his job testing the system for discriminatory or hate speech. In a statement, Google spokesperson Brian Gabriel said the company takes AI development seriously and has reviewed LaMDA 11 times, as well as publishing a research paper that detailed efforts for responsible development.